Orana is on section. I don't know.
So scared.
So how you doing, guys? Welcome to Orana Wildlife Park. My name is Stuart. I'm one of the carnivore keepers here. I've got with me Zoe, so we'll be your feeders for today. We've got Penny who's driving us. And you guys are obviously here for the lion experience. So I'm just going to give you a brief rundown on how the encounter works, a little bit of health and safety, and then we'll get underway, okay? So as we go in, we obviously be meeting our main pride of lions. So we actually have five lions in this pride. So three males and two females. We'll obviously point them out as we go around. We'll be making three scheduled feed stops along the way around. The last stop before we do the drop and run is just a little bit of Q&A, you guys can ask questions or just enjoy having the animals around you, and then we'll head back in. So the whole experience will take about maybe 20-25 minutes tops.
Right.
Sound good?
Yep.
Cool. So in terms of the health and safety, obviously, as you noticed, I've just locked you guys inside of a cage. So please stay within the cage at all times. This main barrier here is the one that I kind of want you guys to stay behind. So just kind of stay on your feet. You can use it for a little bit of stability as well. The ground is uneven, so obviously if it's a little bit bumpy, you can use it. The truck won't be going that fast. But just in case, if you've got your camera out, just make sure you get a good idea. Obviously, I don't want you guys to cross that barrier. These lanes on the outside here need to be remain free, so that Zoe and I can just go around and do a little bit of feeding as we go. Obviously, if you guys are leaning over with your cameras, you might knock us onto the mesh. If there's a lion there, the mesh will latch onto us. Bit of an injury, lots of paperwork, like that. So, yep, you guys just stay behind that, that's absolutely grand. Second of all, obviously with the mesh as you're going around, please do not hang on to the top of the cage. There's a very good chance the lion will be on top of you as it goes. These guys are really, really quiet. Anything that goes through here, they treat as food. So if you put your finger through, chances are you won't get it back. So these guys are lightning quick. They're very, very quick to respond, and they can move a lot faster than you think. So it's just not worth it. Last but not least, obviously if there are lions up against the mesh or on top, please refrain from touching them. They might look really, really cuddly. They might look really, really sort of like calm, but it's not worth trying to touch them. We don't get physical contact with them. There's no reason why you guys need to have physical contact with these guys either. Obviously, if you do catch anyone doing it, we will end the experience early. But we never had to do that because everyone's always been pretty good at sort of avoiding that. But yeah, aside from that, if you guys are all good, we'll get underway.
Sweet.
All good. All right. All good. As the vehicle starts up, we'll just reverse back.
Yeah.
Good luck. Hey, Tua. This is Tua. This is one of our females. As you can see, the size difference from the males to the females is quite significant. So females are a lot lighter. These girls are about 120, 130 kilos. So there's significant weight difference between the boys and the girls in that one.
Good, just gonna move on to the last stop now.
as you thought?
No.
No, it was alright. It's not too bad. When you're behind a cage, it's actually
it's cold.
Anyway, so on behalf of Zoe, myself, Penny, and the rest of the staff here at Orana, thank you so much for coming out to do this today. Not only does our donation for entering the park actually help with a lot of conservation projects, but actually coming on and doing this, it goes straight back towards the animals, so thank you so much for doing that. Yep. I'd recommend a few more feeds in the afternoon. So we've got a giraffe at 3 o'clock, rhinos at 3:15, and at 3:45 we'll be doing the cheetah race as well. So I'll recommend that.
Oh, wow.
All right.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
We need a horse right on that. Thank you.
Awesome. Quite a unique experience.
Yeah.
There we go. Well, there's your day, guys. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.